is generous and loose. The coat is filled with down of goose. Should I feel guilty about that? I wouldn't wear the fur of a cat. The coat is black, so in New York City it doesn't look dirty, it stays pretty. The cuffs are purple, which perfectly suits a pair I already have. Sharing on a personal note a secret I have concerning the coat. One of the reasons that it got my vote is the way it lies open around the throat. For me, the collar mustn't come too high. Well, all right, my skin is dry. So each morning I rub my face with oil, and the fabric, you see, the grease could soil. Can we speak a moment about the lining? After my designing. It's nylon, so your skirts don't wind up in a bunch around your behind. When the time comes for the coat to clean, you throw this thing in the washing machine. This coat is enough. The length of the coat is below the knees, so in the cold your legs don't freeze. I'm nuts about another one of its charms. There's plenty of room underneath the arm. Not bulky, it weighs about an ounce, and it's practically void of any frivolous flounce. I will admit it has shoulder pads. All things considered, it's not so bad. It looks all right, even from the side, I guess because the bottom isn't overly wide. Okay, so you say you prefer something hipper. Can I just tell you about the zipper? I searched for it for many years. One I had, I tore up in tears. Turn me into Jack the Ripper. But now I stepped in Cinderella's slipper. It runs from the gullet to just south of the crotch. Working, it's a task you can hardly botch. Made of a material that will not rust. It won't get stuck, you don't get fussed. It undoes easily in the usual way. or pull it up if you'd like to, let's say. Sit down on a train or climb some stairs. Your desire to bend this code about shares. There are snaps as well, which I don't even use. If I had to choose, I remember the night I went to the store, fighting my way across the cloak's stuffed floor. Suffocating I was, it seemed, when from a rack this last hope. Requirements, I pursued the trail. To find furthermore, the damn thing was on sale. It had the small chain at the back of the neck, so you could hang it on a hook, but it broke, what the heck. I'm totally smitten. Ample space for to emerge a thick mitten. If you wanna be warm, it winds far and away. It's like walking around in your bed all day. I know you're not supposed to be so fond of a thing. This is my heartfelt inspiration to sing. I hope you don't think I'm merely trying to be clever. I wish this code would last forever.